After nearly seven decades, the Tropicana Hotel will no longer dazzle the Las Vegas Strip. Its two towers are set for demolition tomorrow morning. The historic property closed in April. There will be a fireworks display before the implosion. The Tropicana's removal clears the way for a new baseball stadium, and construction will start early next year with completion just in time for the 2028 season.